God's an environmentalist. He creates everything, whether it be a plant, a fish, a bird, with a corresponding environment that causes them to flourish when they're in it. Birds were made for the air, seeds were made for the ground, fish were made for the ocean, and you were made for the presence of God.